reminded her of Jasmine.
She did.
That's what she said. Exactly. That's what she said.
Because Jasmine's really old. And seven, I think she, if she was a Chihuahua too, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I think she reminded her of Jasmine.
There's Chihuahuas in the room. There's Chihuahuas everywhere.
That's because.
A lot of them at my house.
That's because it's. Yeah. That's because it's the Mexican dog. Yes. Mexicans love them. That and German Shepherds.
Well, we just got, not too long ago, about a month ago, a German Shorthair trainer.
We have three dogs now?
No, that dog is a lot.
Oh, yeah. It's a working dog.
Yeah, that's
a working dog. Yep. Going to give you energy.
Yep.
Sure.
Does Steve hunt?
I don't know if I'm going to make it through the first 2 years. They say they usually calm down in 2 years.
Now you have three.
Oh, yeah. Run with her. She'll love it.
Yeah. I don't know if I can see that.
Yeah, Steve, so long.
Steve's gonna take her hunting.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah.
But I don't know. Yeah, he was talking about that a month or so.
He's gonna go to boot camp pretty soon.
Yeah, he's too lazy. I don't know if I can do it.
Well, we have three. And then I said we're not getting any more, but
now you have three kids.